back up and restore in Express Accounts. Click on Accounts to open the menu and select Backup Data. Select the backup location and schedule. Click Backup Now to make your first backup. To restore a backup, select Restore Data from the Accounts menu. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on how to backup and restore your data. Next to the Home tab is the Accounts menu. Click on it to open the menu. Select Backup Data. The Backup Data dialog has a number of backup options that you can select to suit your business. Backup to a network folder. Select this option to place your backup in a network folder. Backup to a CD or DVD with Express Burn. Burn your data to disk and store the disk safely. Go to www.nch.com.au/burn to learn more about Express Burn. Backup to a removable drive. Backup to devices such as an external USB hard drive or USB key flash drive. Check Enable Scheduler to have your backup run automatically every day at the same time you ran your last manual backup. To save your settings, click Save. The backup will run according to your backup schedule or the next time you manually backup. Click Backup Now to save your settings and create a backup. To restore a backup, select Restore Data from the Accounts menu. Click the Restore from Backup button to open the Restore Backup Data dialog. When you restore a backup, all existing information is erased and replaced with a backup. If you have made any additional transactions since the backup that you are restoring, they will no longer be there. Check Restore Scheduled Backup and then select a date from which to restore the backup, or check Restore Manual Backup, click Select Backup Folder, navigate to your backup folder, and click OK. Then click OK to restore the selected backup. For more Express Accounts tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.